The world often mistakes being loud with being happy, and quietness as weakness. I used to be an introvert mainly because of privilege. Not only that I lack privilege, but I also could not spell it right. Is there a D in there somewhere? I get the honor to be participating in a student exchange event. Gathered students from all around the world to discuss and share knowledge about technology trends. I packed my bags and went to the gathering location. And yes, that's me, confused and enjoying the view. And so it begins. We reached the hotel at an early hour. We went inside and enjoyed the waiting room. And packing, check. Getting my badge, check. Avoiding people, check. Getting key to my room, not yet. Lucky me, the manager approached me, gave me the key, but delivered the bad news.
Chaouki will be sharing the room with two people.
We went to our room and rested a bit, spending the rest of the day with them. I got to know them better. Hossein, a tall, smiley guy from Morocco, and Zitoun, a kind Mauritanian guy. It wasn't that bad meeting new comrades and overcoming my fear of speaking with new people. At the meeting hall, I got to meet with the rest of them. Students from all ethnicities reunited in a single place. Gathered from all corners of the world, from Europe, from Asia, from Australia, and from Mother Africa. What a fulfilling sight to see, and what a pleasure it is to be part of such a colorful mood. I have never been so excited to talk or meet anyone this much before. Each of them has a story to tell and a joke to share. While indulging in talks, I can almost never believe how extrovert I got. Moments like these were both challenging and memorable, but the real challenges are yet to come. Doing workshops together, participating in team-based events, and working toward making a final presentation for the event closing, not only helped me open up to new perspectives, but to their cultures too. Planning, brainstorming, executing, and joining efforts together, we delivered an outstanding presentation that got us a win. At moments like these, I knew that beauty lies in diversity and strength lies in differences. Everyone got a certificate and a bag full of gifts. The gifts are lost, the bag currently used by my dear mother to store bread, but the friends and memories stayed, an experience that made me open up to other cultures and become more extrovert.